And welcome for the poster number 628. We are Saturday, September 19, and today I downloaded a large image made by Tim Mosholder. The photograph shows a rock. I don't know where it was took, but it's pretty awesome and it's very large. I downloaded this picture on pixels.com, so if you want to ever check on that website for free stock image, you are welcome. It's no promotion for pixels.com. I just often use it and I want to pay a bit tribute for them, because it is a useful website for me, and yeah, I often use it, so I talk about it. And as you know, the process of this mini series named Alpine Rock are very simple. I select the magnetic lasso, I come on the picture, and I start to cut out piece of the picture like this. I don't break my head on the selection to make perfect selection. I let the lasso, magnetic lasso tool, make its job. I copy command C, command V to paste, and there I get a piece. I create a new layer, I select the layer with the cutout there, I maintain push command, I click on the layer subnail there, and that gives me the selection. I hit the command B on the keyboard to select the brush tool, and I paint something in black there. Maybe I should not use black, I should use a darker color there to fit it better with the images. So I paint inside, I go on filter, blur, Gaussian blur. Oh, I should remove the selection first. Blur, Gaussian blur, select any entry you want there. 94 will be okay. Filter Gaussian blur in progress. Now that I have these two layers, I hit control, I select the two layers, I hit control and click, link layers together like that. I can select this one and the other one follow. That's pretty useful. And I will continue to do that for a moment to cut out shapes and put them together. So we enter in a speed art mode. See you later.